Okay, so what is once again up, everybody on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel of Two Bros Gaming HD. As you can see right here, we're heading straight into Farming Simulator 22 once again, and I'm heading into a brand new map that is available on the game today. It is called Glenlathan, and it is actually a brand new map that actually came out. And I don't know about you guys, but I haven't seen it before, so I just thought about why not go ahead and play in it, and that is actually what we're gonna go ahead and do right now. So let's go ahead and check it out. I got it already set up right here, and we're gonna go ahead and put all the mods in here, and then it is actually loading. So once again, it's been a long time since I posted my last video right here on the channel. So if you think it's great that I'm back again with another video, please go ahead and hit the thumbs up if you haven't done that already, and also make sure to subscribe to the channel by clicking the red button under this video. So we're gonna go ahead and check this map out as soon as it actually is done downloading right here. So you can see 95% should be ready to go ahead and play it right now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take the regular character right here from the beginning. So now, as you can see, we are in the map right here where you start out. I haven't checked out this map yet, so this is the first view on the map. And here I think we start out at the shop. I guess Amano's or Armand Motors. Armand Motors. I think it's actually a is it a French map? I'm not quite sure, but definitely look like it is a French map. So let's go ahead and check it out right here. And Service Pnuth. I don't even know, but I think it's French. And if there is somebody out there who know more about the map than I do, please go ahead and let me know in the comment section down under. Is this a French map or is it not? Let's go over here and see. Grosser Markt, or is it just a farming ice cream? That's English, actually. I don't even know what I'm doing right now, but I'm just, please return cards here, thank you. I guess it is English, some sort of, I don't know. But let me know in the comment section down under what do you think this map is from. I don't actually know. But let's go ahead and check out what we start out with right here. We are at the farm now, and we have a Fendt Vario 314 right there. Pretty cool tractor in the small section or the small area, and I think it's actually a great startup tractor. Then we have a John Deere. That is the T560i, and I gotta say, I don't like the John Deere T section engine. No, T section combine. I don't like that at all. I mean, it looks so bad. That's just my opinion on that. And then we have like this, which is a sheep barn where you can actually have your sheep in. Over here we do have a massive Ferguson, that's great. The newest one right there, as you can see. I've never seen any of these in real life, actually. I never have. Then we have a massive Ferguson round baler too, and we have a cultivator. This is actually a Danish brand, if you guys didn't know that. I am from Denmark, and Dalbo is a Danish brand. So let's go around again. Here we have my house, which is kind of cool looking. And we have a cultivator right here from Lemken, cedar right here, and another cedar for corn right there, and another Dalbo right there, and the Fendt. In here we do have some wagons. This wagon right here, this low bed wagon. We do have a baling wagon. We do have this right here silage wagon right there with the Farage system on it. Over here we do have the Wind Rover right there. We have the cutter right there. Actually, this map is stacked up with good quality equipment. That's just great to see. And of course we do have the Lizard pickup truck right here. Oh, I just have to open. Oh, I don't want to do that. Let's go ahead and see if we can open the gate so we can get out right here. And the gate is opened right now. I'm just gonna go ahead and put it right in front of my car. Look at that. Views on views, like the Stratman would say. Views on views right there, guys. That's my house, and that's my pickup truck. Let's go ahead on a little expedition right here in and around the map and see what this looks like. Let's go ahead and do that. I think that would be great. Just driving around right here, don't even know where to go, but we're gonna go out right here, guys. I'm gonna go this way right here. Gonna go left. Gonna go full throttle, actually. Right here, let's go ahead and turn left again. Oh yeah. So we're full throttle right here on the countryside of this map. I think it is just it's just looking great, actually, this map. It really does, and I really like how it looks so far. Oh, look at that. That's the station where you can actually sell some sort of things if you want to go ahead and do that. So you can do that, and we are right here right now. We are not gonna go that way. That's the end of the map, which we certainly don't want to end up in, because that's an invincible wall and it will smash your car to pieces. And another funny thing right here, guys, is that they do actually drive in the wrong side of the road. At least if you're from the country that I'm from, you drive in the right side of the road. Yeah, this is the right side. Did you get that? The right side of the road, but also the correct side, like right side. This is the left side of the road, that's the wrong side of the road. But I'm going pretty fast, 120 kilometers right here. That's too fast, as you can see. My car just got smacked up, and that was really not what we wanted to happen, but it did happen. Let's go ahead and go full throttle again right here. It's actually pretty fast, this pickup truck right here. Here on the side, we do have sunflowers, which is a pretty cool crop, actually, and I think it's actually great looking. Once again, I'm gonna go full throttle right here over the road. There's another jump right here, as you can see. Let's take it. Ah, you didn't even jump right there. So how crazy is that? I think the corn or the crops right here on the right is actually fully grown, and they're driving. Yeah. It is fully grown right here. That's like that's this one right here. Yeah. So yeah, oh, that's a biogas plant right there. I think actually this is gonna be it for this little rock through of this map right here, guys. So I just wanted to say again, it's been a long time since I actually uploaded my last video right here on YouTube, and I just want to know if you guys want me to post more, or is it good enough with the stuff that I post so far. I mean, like, in this year I only posted 7 videos. That's not great at all. So the last video was like 2 months ago, but that's just crazy. Okay, so once again, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for coming through on the video. I surely hope that I will bring some more videos to you guys. Let me know in the comment section if you want more. Please hit the thumbs up if you want more also. And then we're going to see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys. Bye.